Look who it is, SmackDown's newest superstar.
SmackDown is lucky to have this addition to its roster.
We'll see how he fares here, but I think he has the chance to do big things.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way.
The Extreme, Jeff Hardy.
And his opponent, from Cameron, North Carolina, weighing in at 225 pounds, Jeff Hardy!
Byron, you... What are you expecting from this superstar tonight, guys?
Well, he did say earlier that he's going to attack his opponent with a renewed hostility that we've never seen before.
Yeah, he also said he's going to make the competition beg for mercy. And then it's always great to see Jeff Hardy in his element. Hardy's inner demons have been well documented, but in between the lift. High-risk area up there.
Will there be a reward?
Draped across the top rope and planted. He's heading up top.
Thinking big. A little sinking elbow.
Looking for the victory. Two. And this one is over.
Here is your winner, Big Money, Dave.
This was his dominant a win.
WWE superstars live on the edge every time they step in the ring, but in a no disqualification match, they find themselves even closer to that edge.
You're right, Corey. Anything goes here, so these superstars have to be ready to play defense against any weapons the opposition might use.
If history is any guide, this match will just get more chaotic and brutal as the minutes go by. The superstars feel...
Through the air! And connects!
Just crap! crashing down with high impact.
Depth to the kidneys.
This match is a steel chair. Oh, man.
One wicked attack after another.
I don't care who you into the barricade. He just keeps dealing out punishment with every move.
Superstar had a mean streak. We didn't realize that they were downright ruthless.
Oh, no. Now that he has the kendo stick, I definitely do not want to be in his path of destruction.
And he was lying in wait for Jeff. Oh, look at these kicks. Knee right to the face. Kick to the gut. And he's able to counter.
Setting it up.
Thunderous clothesline. They're witnessing a malicious string. What is he doing here? Oh, no, get down from there. Get down from there. You don't have to do this.
On top of the table. This could be real, real tough.
That was nasty. Good God, what an impact. I knew there would be spots tonight, but, dude, this is an all-out three.
It's over. Oh, and a nice work.
Here is your winner, Big.
What an emphatic victory, guys. No contest.
That's right, it's going to be a huge night, as not only do we have the Randy Orton-Rey Mysterio clash, but there will also be three championships on the line.
I, for one, can't wait for the Universal Championship match. This is an issue that's been building for months, where finally these two men... What the hell?
What is that all about? What the heck? Where did he come from?
I don't think Orton's going to be able to face Rey Mysterio if this keeps up.
This is payback for what Randy Orton did to Booker T earlier. They are ready for battle. Tonight, Randy Orton and his opponent return to the bright lights of WWE after a bone-bruising Falls Count Anywhere match at a Los Angeles indie event.
The only falls that matter happen here in WWE, and Randy Orton's opponent is about to learn that the hard way in this grueling 2 out of 3 falls match. Incoming!
What? And that was a collision.
Hey, Byron, just like you.
Done right now.
Orton needs to return to his instincts.
Into a red card lariat. What a combination. Hey, Byron, just like you.
No. Can he put this one away?
Two. And that'll about do it, folks.
Here is your winner. Big money, Dave!
And that seemed like a pretty easy day.